a story on the woman who wrote the song. Her name was Elizabeth Payson Prentice. Mrs. Elizabeth Payson Prentice, born in Portland, October 26, 1818, was known throughout her life as a saintly woman who continually practiced the presence of Christ. Those who knew her best described her as a very bright-eyed little woman with a keen sense of humor. Cared more to shine in her own happy household than in a wide circle of society. Though Elizabeth was strong in spirit, she was frail in body. Throughout her life, she was near an invalid, scarcely knowing a moment free of pain. She once wrote these words: "I see now that to live for God, whether one has allowed ability to be actively useful or not, is a great thing, and that it is a wonderful mercy to be allowed even to suffer, thereby one can glorify Him." On an occasion, she wrote, "To love Christ more is the deepest need, the constant cry of my soul. Out in the woods and on my bed, and out driving when I am happy and busy, and when I am sad."